Solarfest is an event held every spring at Keene State College. Its aim is to show off alternative energy solutions while having a fun time in the process. The event is co-planned by Campus Ecology and WKNH, and it's not as easy as it might seem. For those two groups, planning is not easy and takes all semester.
Usually we start actually like mid-February. We basically start getting in touch with Campus-E, and we start meeting up with them and then talking about possibilities for bands. I couldn't speak for Campus-E. I'm sure they might even start sooner than us, to be honest.
Campus Ecology's role in the event is to find businesses and people from the area who can display alternative energy solutions, a task that in New England can be very difficult.
Obviously, the New England region isn't super great with solar right now. It's regionally, like, it's not great just in terms of the sun, you know? So, like in California and out west, southern, southwest, there's a lot of sun in the, like, portable solar is definitely more prominent there.
It'd be hard to imagine now, but this hill behind me will soon be filled with stalls and people enjoying Solarfest. This is all thanks to the difficult job of Campus Ecology and WKNH. With KSE TV News, I'm Paul Lucas.